Puerto Rico Highway 501 is a tertiary state highway in Ponce, Puerto Rico. The road runs north to south, and mostly alongside Rio Pastillo and Barrio Maruno. Its southern terminus is at PR 123 just off Calle 18 of Urbanización Las Delicias in Barrio Magueyes, and its northern end is also at PR 123 but in Barrio Garigüao.